Hazrat Jubair bin Mutim radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "There is no alliance in Islam. Whoever established any alliance in the era of ignorance, Islam will reinforce it." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 6412.